Logan, and we are at Target trying to get some groceries, and we're just trying to find some of our groceries that we put on the list, but we didn't bring the list, so it's kind of a bad sign, but I just hear looking at all the food. Not sponsored. $10. We're just looking for right in the bread aisle and then the ranch aisle and some jelly, peanut butter. I don't know this music, so I can't say if it gets demonetized, but just looking for, I like this little area. This little area is nice, modern area, cruising around, and I'm really just doing nothing here, but just waiting to leave. We have this thing. We also have the cookies. We also have the cold food. We have zero Gatorade. Okay. And I'm just really walking through the store. So anyways, I'm just doing a vlog. You know, just minding my own business, like vlog at a store, local store we have, and it's good, it's nice, I like vlogging a lot, even though I usually vlog at my house, now I'm vlogging at other places, and what do you know, this egg carton has a cracked egg in it, and it's also open. What a relief of anxiety. And the chicken did use some work for those eggs, and they just crack it and just leave it in the store. I don't understand that. In the aisle, sitting down on the bench, or whatever. That was kind of up to collusion there. I shouldn't touch that actually. So this is a quick thing of the store here. This little aisle. And so, just walking around my mom at the store. So that's all the store that we're in right now. Masks, because we always need more face masks. You know, face masks. You can't always, I don't know how long this corona thing is going to be going around, but I'm really sick of it. So, yeah, I really want it to end already so I can see my friends. Anyways, that's never gonna happen in a very, very, very long time. I'm probably gonna be turning line when we get back in school. I mean 10, because I'm 9 already. That looks like a goose head. Just plop those in the bag. Shopping cart. We have the toothbrushes. Yes. Toothpaste. None. None. I mean none of this, even the store, not sponsored at all in any sort of way. What? So all of these products, not sponsored in any sort of way. Because even if I walk, you'll see these, and if I didn't say that, then... Oh, I like the box. That's a cool box. I love this. Look at that. It's a cool box. Now the vacuum cleaner's up there. The lotion products are the min aisle. Sketchbooks. Mom, I'm getting a sketchbook. Okay, so these are just different agendas and sketchbooks. I'll take one. A little modern one, I believe. That's what it's called if it's new. 2020, 2021, 2020. It's a cute one. I might get that. Agenda. I love these for some reason. I just like how you just spin it. And it just goes down. And then... spin this down. I just like it. It's just cool. I like how this is so modern. I don't know if you like modern, but I do. That's the end of that aisle. And pens. I think those are actually sketchbooks. And I'm meeting up with my grandma right now. Okay.
I got the last one. What is it?
Say hi. That's my grandma. I love my grandma. And then these colored pencils here, guys. I don't know why. And honestly, I'm just vlogging. I vlog. Daily vlog. I've been to Leslie's pool. Yeah, I think I... Wait, let me see. So there's either this one and this one. I think I like this one and that one. No, I like that one.
This is your size. She's wearing a 10-12, but it's too small, right?
What is this? Gummy vitamins? Oh, that's so good. That makes me just want to scoop that and eat it in my mouth. Like, I can already taste dough, even though you're not supposed to taste it. But I know what it tastes like for some reason. It's something. I don't know. Something about that. Pretty woman. What is this?
You have to read it.
I don't know. There's tiny take with you deodorant, just covering the brand name.
Here, you want to try this on over what you have on? You don't like it that much?
I mean, I like it a lot, but I mean, we can do that in the dressing room.
There's a, your ours not dressing
room. Yeah, there is dressing rooms.
Yeah, they're not doing it. Just try it on real quick.
Okay. Well, I have to go real quick. And so I'll see y'all in a bit. Bye, guys.